I think it was a couple of seconds too late on the trigger there, so I'll add some seconds, but that's pretty good. Let's see what it looks like. So, not amazing. It's not too bad either. You see there's some issues there with the combined infill, not providing a proper surface for the top infill there. But not too bad. Cool.